discovery of some kind of importance.
Fooling around, it's time for the ultimate weapon, the diabolical doomsday device of...
I gotta have that blast of sugar!
That's what you call psychological warfare.
For a long time, I was real confused about how the government could treat the Vietnam veterans so bad and still get the young folks to come and join the military. Well, I think I figured it out. They don't need to treat the veterans right, because they got Saturday morning cartoons.
Fight for anything. They love to risk their life. The government's got to get them before they go and find a wife. 'Cause once they have a child, they're hooked on peace and love. The government's kind of frightened of that bird they call the dove. 'Cause one time they took this survey called Register for the Draft. But when they got the numbers back, whoa, nobody laughed. They worked 3 days till noon. They finally got the answer. Saturday morning cartoon. Well, they took away all the funnies, brought on the war machine. We'll blast old suckers right out of the sky with our fancy laser beam. Before you know, these kids today won't be children anymore. Will they march to the beat of a different drum or go marching off to war? Yeah, they all got real excited. They worked 3 days till noon. They finally got the answer. Saturday morning cartoons. Well, they took away all the funnies, brought on the war machine. We'll blast those suckers right out of the sky with our fancy laser beam. Before you know, these kids today won't be children anymore. Will they march to the beat of a different drum or go marching off to war?